brave men, we've read your story. The trial, the grief, the pain and the glory at the hands of the squire, the Whig and the Tory in England's pleasant land. But if I could ask you one last question, one last thought, for your reflection, did you lose all hope? Pray for protection on the road to Dorchester. On the road, on the road, by the masters of oppression, you were taken from your land. On the road, on the road, the immortal power of freedom took you by the hand. Did you wake with dread in the dark day dawning? Did the sun force a way through the clouds in the morning? Was the lark on the wing above you soaring freely in the sky? What thoughts did you have? What fears were growing? Did you think you'd be home for the cock was crowing? Did you think of the land where you'd be going? On the road to Dorchester, on the road, on the road, by the masters of oppression, you were taken from your land. On the road, on the road, the immortal power of freedom took you by the hand. As you crossed Grey's Bridge with the jail ahead, past the squire of the church, the graves of the dead, did you feel regret for the things you'd said, the oath that you had sworn? Did you think in your heart that the cause was right? Were you always resolved to stand and fight for your right to resist your master's plight for children yet unborn? On the road, on the road, by the masters of oppression, you were taken from your land. On the road, on the road, the immortal power of freedom took you by the hand. This road was trod before you came, and since you've gone, it's been trod again in trial and grief, glory and pain in England's pleasant land. For the road's still there, and there's the town where you stood for your right and your renown. There on the road that you walked down, the road to Dorchester. On the road, on the road, by the masters of oppression, you were taken from your land. On the road, on the road, the immortal power of freedom took you by the hand. The immortal power of freedom took you by